Klaus. What are you doing here?
I've had quite a night. I recall you mentioned something about nightmares and insomnia. I believe I can help. May I come in?
This is super weird. Come in. Wait. That's right, I told you what happened. I never tell anybody, but I told you. And you said something about Sean standing alone against his demons. When he killed those men, I thought he must be mentally ill, but what if it was demons? What if a vampire compelled him?
And if so, would you devote yourself to finding the guilty party? Would you sacrifice everything to find out the truth? To what end?
To what end? This is the entire reason I'm in New Orleans.
Cami, whatever lies on the other end of this mystery will only offer you pain. Nothing will bring your brother back. Your only hope for peace is to forget this.
No.
And move on.
No, don't compel me to forget this.
And if I allow you to remember, the knowledge will eat away at you. Your quest for truth will only put you in danger.
You don't care about me. You just want me to forget this so I can be focused on Marcel. So I'll be a good little spy for you.
I need your loyalty, yes. And though that may appear selfish to you, the scope of my plan goes far beyond myself. Power aside, I am trying to honor my brother.
What about my brother? My twin brother. We were bonded our whole lives. And I know he didn't just snap. And I need to know who did this, and I need to make this right. No, don't take this away from me!